Welcome to the University of Birmingham Transient Aerodynamic Investigation Facility, otherwise known as the train rig. Now, the train rig is a unique facility, part of the National Wind Tunnel Facility, for testing the transient aerodynamics of moving vehicles. We have three tracks that are 150 metres long, along which we fire our reduced scale vehicles at speeds up to around about 180 miles an hour. The train rig is a completely unique facility in the UK. It's one of only four moving model facilities in the world and offers the possibility to find unique and novel solutions to aerodynamic problems for moving vehicles. We've worked with industry partners such as the Railway Safety and Standards Board, High Speed 2, Crossrail and Arup to help them find solutions to the aerodynamic issues they have on their strategic projects. So the advantage of using a moving model facility over a traditional stationary wind tunnel is the ability to replicate the relative motion between the moving vehicle and the ground or the infrastructure through which that vehicle is passing. So the first of our sections is the open air section. In here we can set up a whole range of infrastructure and ground scenarios. We have a range of instrumentation that we're able to use in this section, from multi-hole pressure probes to measure three components of velocity as well as the static pressure. We're able to pressure tap various models to understand the forces which are induced onto these models as vehicles pass, as well as a tomographic PIV system, which allows us to take 3D measurements of the flow and explore it and understand it in a much greater level of detail. The next section is our tunnel section, on which we can mount tunnels up to 40 metres long of various dimensions and cross sections. We use this to understand how pressure waves bounce up and down tunnels and how we can come up with mitigation factors to prevent sonic booms occurring from the end of tunnels. And finally, we have our crosswind section, which is the largest crosswind generator of any moving model facility in the world. In here, we can look at various ground scenarios and different setups of infrastructure to understand how crosswinds interact with vehicles at a range of wind speeds and yaw angles. As well as the wide range of instrumentation that we have for measuring the aerodynamics around the vehicles, we also have bespoke sensors which can be fitted inside our models and travel down the tracks as they move. The facility itself is on the RTC Business Park and is surrounded by key industrial partners. Our academic and research experts work closely with industry to solve a wide range of complex aerodynamic issues for the transportation sector.